supported, comfortable. Let your eyes stay closed or your gaze soft. Visualize your body seated or lying. And let your attention be in the feeling in the belly, the thumbs and the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and your breath. Begin to lengthen your breath again, perhaps taking a slow, full, deep inhale, and then exhale, letting your attention remain on this breath. On the inhalation, asking, how much fuller can I inhale? And on the exhalation, how completely can I exhale? How fully can I inhale? How completely can I exhale? And sense the belly, the thumbs, the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and the breath. Your mind might wander. Just bring it back to your breath. How fully can I inhale? How completely can I exhale? Then simply let that go. Let your breath be free, with ease, effortless. Notice where you feel your breath the most. Notice the experience of your breath. Sense your forehead, smooth, your cheeks, and sense the belly. The thumbs, the fingers, palms of the hands and the soles of the feet and the breath. Feel the jaw. Sense if you can relax the jaw. Notice that little space between the upper teeth and the lower teeth. You might sense ease and relaxation of your tongue. Letting it fill your lower jaw. Sensing if you can relax the base of your tongue down into your throat. Feel the weight and the length of your arms. Nothing to do but feel. Notice sensations, tingling or vibration or warmth, whatever arises. And sense the belly, the thumbs, the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and the breath. Thoughts happen, come and go. When lost in thought, notice how gently, compassionately, with friendliness, you can call your attention back to here, to now. Back to this movement of the breath inside. The vibration of sound. And sense the belly, the thumbs, the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and the breath. Each time you notice your mind far away, return again to this experience of the breath. This breath. You breathing here as a body. Notice sounds just as they are. And find ease again. And sense the belly, the thumbs, the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and the breath. You notice a quality of flow. Things changing, You're observing, experiencing here as a body. Again and again, relaxing and sensing. Sensing and relaxing with ease. Soften again to the forehead, the cheeks, the lips, the tongue, the jaw, and sense the belly, the thumbs, the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and the breath. Soften and release any control, any management of your experience. Soften and notice. Notice what arises. Here as a body. Just letting it be. And sense the belly, the thumbs, the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and the breath. Notice yourself breathing here. Breathing as a body. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in with softness. Breathing out with ease. And sense the belly, the thumbs, the fingers, the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet, and the breath. becoming aware of the space you are in. Your connection with the earth. Each finger and each toe. Sounds around you. Near and far. Make some small movements. Or maybe stretch. Perhaps taking your arms overhead. And if you're lying, perhaps bringing your knees into your chest. Then as you are ready, coming back to a seated position where we began.